Before starting to use any software, it's a good idea to get to know its interface. In this video, we are going to see the interface of Kdenlive. On the very top, we got this title bar. It contains the name of the application and name of the project. By default, it is set to untitled. When we save our project, the project name appears here. On the top right corner, we have these three buttons to minimize, maximize and restore, and to close the application. Below the title bar, we got this menu bar, each with specific purpose. This one is to add clips. This one is to hide or show the elements of interface. Below the menu bar, we got this extra toolbar. It contains commonly required tools, so we don't need to go to menus to find them. We just can click on these buttons. Then, on the left side, we got this project bin. So whenever we import our media items like videos, audios or images, they get added inside this project bin. Suppose you have added video on the timeline and by mistake you delete it, so you don't need to import it again. You can drag that video from the project bin on the timeline. So it acts like a container which holds all our media items. Here we got these different transitions and effects available to use. Then on the right side we have this thing, it is called the monitor. When we view the clip inside project bin, it switches to clip monitor. And when we view the clip on the timeline, it switches to project monitor. Now below this, we got this timeline. It is the main part of the video editor. You can see there are different video and audio tracks. And as I said before, you can add as many as video or audio tracks in Kdenlive. Then below this timeline, we have the status bar. It shows the status of our project, like name of the clip and its duration. On status bar, we have this some tools. We are going to see them when we will start to work on our project. So this is the interface of Kdenlive. In the next tutorial, we're going to see how to add video into Kdenlive. So thanks for watching this video.